depending on how you want to use your mini skid to tear out that chain link fence, sometimes it just doesn't work the way you want. So what we do is I take the auger bit, I stick it in that chain link fence that's been dug into the ground for 30 years, and I twist the hell out of it, spin it round and round, and it pops right off. So go backwards, reverse, step on it, comes right out every time. So don't ever mess with that stuff again. Stick your auger on it. Don't be afraid.